Hey everyone, this is Kristen from Christopia Studios. A while back, I did a 20 inch by 20 inch deliberate pour of a landscape. I wanted to create a background with depth so that I could then use more pouring and swiping techniques to paint a Highland cow over the top. I used more pouring and swiping for the horns and the cow itself after the background dried, and then I used brushes to paint in the details like the eyes and lashes, the longer hair, and the muzzle. At the very end, I wanted the cow to be laying in the long grass and smelling the heather on its Scottish Highland pasture. I hope you enjoy this speed painting set to Scott-inspired music. As always, if you'd like to see a longer tutorial of this painting, please comment below. Also, comment below if you have any questions or comments or just want to say hi. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this painting of my Highland cow stopping to smell the flowers. Please hit that thumbs up button and subscribe to my channel for more art content. Hit the little bell if you want to be notified when my next videos go up. There are also links below to my art website and my Patreon page, where you can offer monthly support and where subscribers get full tutorials on multiple forms of art, including acrylic pouring and painting, drawing, and other techniques from beginners to advanced. There are also links to my Facebook page and my eBay and Poshmark shops where you can find my pieces for purchase. I hope you have a great day. See you soon.